The carbon dioxide that causes global warming is also making the seas more acidic. No reefs can survive both changes. And without living corals, many of the reef's residents will also perish. During 2016 and 17, over 1,000 kilometers of the Great Barrier Reef bleached. Six months later, and many of the corals are dead. The community destroyed. Worldwide, half of all shallow coral reefs have already died. The rest could be gone over the next few decades.